Now, some people are shadophobic.
Come on now.
Because sometimes people like talking to you. They will observe your status and be aggravated by the status God has brought you to, when if they really understood the story, they'd be shouting with you over what your story means to them. I feel like preaching. Push your neighbor and say, neighbor, if you understood my story, you would shout over my status here and in that region. And he said, if I say this one, I'm going to take the whole region. Why did he meet the woman at the well? Because he said, if I conquer her, I'll conquer everybody in the city who knows her story. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, don't run from that fight, because that fight is the main fight. We've been fighting all these side wars, sleep fights with hope. I'm after something greater than I'm doing. Stop wasting your time with pesky demons that can't do nothing. Find the storm that's in this morning.